This weather report proudly brought to you by Mortein Nature Guard Automatic Odourless for continuous odourless protection.
While the fringe kicks off at one end of town, on the other side, Chinese New Year is going to bring the streets to a standstill. Jane Riley, it's going to be quite a celebration.
Oh, Beck, this is the biggest ever. It all starts here tomorrow in Chinatown in Moonta Street at midday. But for the first time ever, it's going to spill out to Guja Street. The whole street will be shut down. They're going to have lots of tables. Already 750 people have booked a spot for some outside dining. All the restaurants and cafes will be open, along with food stores. And as you can see behind me, some fantastic roving street entertainment. It really will be the place to be tomorrow, starting at midday, going all the way through until late tomorrow night. So if you want to come to a great party in town, there's so much happening. Get down here to Chinatown. They're going to really make sure that everyone knows that 2013 is the year of the snake, and that is all about getting the details right. And I'm sure they're going to do that tomorrow. Well, tonight's weather photograph of Thistle Island was taken by Alice Brown. Thank you very much, Alice. And on the screen now is the address to send your photos to us. Well, a hot, sticky day today, wasn't it? Thunderstorms all around the place, but not here in Adelaide. We got to 35 degrees after a low last night of 23, and currently here in Chinatown it's still quite warm and sticky. It feels like it's Hong Kong. It's 32 degrees. For the outer metropolitan area today, looking ahead, storms clearing on Sunday up to 37, hot and 37 on Monday, showers developing on Tuesday with a top of 29, cloud increasing on Wednesday, and on Thursday climbing back into the mid 30s once again. So remember, tomorrow the Chinese New Year being celebrated right here in Chinatown. Thanks to all the volunteers who've come and given a hand. Get down here for midday. Oh! That line got very close to me. And Happy New Year to all our friends here in South Australia. Back to you, Beck.
Thank you very much. Have a great night, Jane, and have a great night if you're heading down to the Fringe opening parade tonight. I can't wait. That's Adelaide News for now. We'll have updates for you throughout your evening. Have a great weekend. Enjoy your night on 10. Good night.